What is this place called again?
Starlight.
This is the old Starlight. Who played here? Kenny Rogers and George Carlin. And this was the big concession stand at the time, I guess. Still got all the old lighting up there. Pigeons flying around. There's still some carpeting on this. It's on the stage here. It's nothing but water and old tires down there. You gotta be kidding me, man. There's still JBL speakers up there. JBL monitors hanging up there. Those things have gotta be worth a little bit if they still work. Yeah. Yep. Man, they're still there too. But those things still work. Yeah. You see there's still those JBL monitors up there, those big speakers up there? I'm surprised somebody hasn't snagged them yet. Not really. Not, it would be worth it, actually. Pretty neat shit. At one time, this thing was thriving, I guess. That could be the old abandoned ice cream stand right there. Yeah. Sure could, yes sir, it could. See the spider web? This is the old bathroom. Apparently so. Yep. Up there. Should I dare to walk through here? Look, I still got the paper towel racks hanging there. Once a thriving spot of entertainment here, and it's all going to hell now. Get out of the ground is with years of disuse, it just deteriorates. That's crazy.